Students, this question is very important question. Listen carefully. So let us solve left hand side first. Left hand side is cos a minus sin a plus 1 divided by cos a plus sin a minus 1. Now divide numerator and denominator. Divide numerator and denominator by sin a. Now cos a by sin a minus sin a by sin a plus 1 by sin a. Whole thing divided by cos a by sin a plus sin a by sin a minus 1 by sin a. Now listen, cos a by sin a cot a minus sin a cancel, that is became 1. So 1 by sin a nothing but cosecant a divided by cos a by sin a cot a plus sin a cancel 1 minus 1 by sin a cosecant a. Now we rearrange these terms. Cosecant a plus cot a minus 1 by cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. Now 1 here we using the identity. Using identity, cosecant square a equal to 1 plus cot square a. Now 1 equal to cosecant square a minus cot square a. So 1 value is cosecant square a minus cot square a. We apply this value in 1. So cosecant a plus cot a minus 1 value is cosecant square a minus cot square a divided by cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. Now cosecant square a, so this term is a square minus b square, so equal to a plus b into a minus b. We can split this term, cosecant a plus cot a minus cosecant a plus cot a plus b into a minus b. Cosecant a minus cot a divided by cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. Let us see students, cosecant a plus cot a, cosecant a plus cot a, both terms are equal. So we take out cosecant a plus cot a inside. So cosecant a plus cot a we took out. So remaining 1 minus, here this term is remaining, cosecant a minus cot a by cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. Now cosecant a plus cot a into bracket inside 1 minus into plus cosecant theta minus cosecant a minus into minus plus cot a by cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. Now you see denominator and numerator, two terms are equal terms, so we can cancel both. So remaining cosecant a plus cot a. Now you see the question, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence proved this question.